Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how to deploy Knox Capture with a custom scanning configuration to your devices through an EMM. We'll do this using Knox Manage. The deployment steps vary depending on your EMM provider, but should resemble the flow here. Let's get started. Before you begin, you first need to obtain a Knox Capture license. Get access to Knox Manage. Prepare devices for deployment. You should also have basic knowledge on EMMs, like how to add and configure applications in the Manage Play Store, and how to perform device enrollment. To deploy Knox Capture using Knox Manage, we need to create a custom scanning configuration, add the Knox Capture app to your Manage Google Play Store, assign and set up Manage configuration for Knox Capture, and apply your profile to managed work devices. First, let's create a custom scanning configuration. You'll need to install Knox Capture app on your admin device. On the device, go to the Google Play Store, search Knox Capture, and install it. Once it's installed, launch Knox Capture. Acknowledge the terms and conditions, then you can proceed with the configuration. In Knox Capture, you can create different configurations for various applications or even activities within those applications. All settings in the profile we create will only be applied to the selected applications. If enabled, the default scanning profile will be applied to all other applications. Tap Create Profile, then give it a name. Select the application you want to configure scanning for. A profile can be assigned to a specific activity in an application if needed. In this example, we'll use the business application Good Logistics. Tap Confirm to save the profile. Now you can set up scanning configuration for your needs. Once you've finished defining your settings, let's export the Knox Capture configuration for deployment. To do this, we'll transfer the configuration file from our device to Knox Manage. Launch the Knox Capture app. Tap the Share floating button. In the Share Options menu, choose an export method. In this example, we'll tap Save as File. Next, we'll add the Knox Capture app to the managed Google Play Store in Knox Manage. Launch the Knox Manage admin portal. In the left sidebar of your Knox Manage console, click Application. On the Application screen, click Add. On the Select Application Type screen, select Public App, then click OK. On the Add Application screen, make sure Managed Google Play is selected as the store. Then, search for Knox Capture and click on the app in the results. Click Approve, then click Approve again. Finally, click Done. Click Save or Save and Assign to finish the process. You should see Knox Capture in the applications list. After you've added the Knox Capture app to Knox Manage, you're now ready to assign and set up managed configuration in a group or organization. To assign the app, in the left sidebar, click Application. Then select Knox Capture. Click Assign. On the Assign Application screen, configure your assignment settings. Under Select Target Type, Group or Organization, select Group or Organization. Click Assign, then click OK. Next, we'll set up Manage Configuration for Knox Capture. Depending on what you assign the Knox Capture app to, navigate to Group or Organization. Tap the name of your group or organization to open its details. In the application list, click Application, then select the Knox Capture app. click Modify Settings. Next, to Manage Configuration, click Set Configuration. Enter a name for the configuration. On your PC, open the configuration file you shared from your device earlier. Copy the contents of that file and paste it into the Knox Capture configuration field. Enter your Knox Capture license key into the Knox Capture license field. Note that leaving this field empty will limit your devices to only 100 scans. Click Save to save your changes. If the devices are already enrolled, configuration will be automatically uploaded to devices. To speed up the process, press Apply Latest Profile. Your devices can now scan codes directly from the business application set in the profile. Just launch the business application, press the Scan key, and aim the camera at the barcode. Workers can also change their hardware key preferences or review the Knox Capture configuration set by the administrator. To review a configuration or change hardware key preferences, just launch Knox Capture on a worker device. This concludes the guide on how to configure and deploy Knox Capture using Knox Manage. For more information, visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.